Hi everyone, it's just a quick tutorial about the color change after rendering in Sony Vegas. Well, I hope you're alright. Or maybe just fuming after the 5th or 10th render and still not having the colors you want and all you wanna do is to smash your screen. I'm sure you're all familiar with this. You render a file and you got different colors in Sony Vegas preview window than in Windows Media Player. I've done a research and found out that different players give you different colors. So I opened the same video in VLC player. And yes, it's the same color in the VLC than in Sony preview. And that triggered one more question. What colors am I going to get on YouTube? So I've rendered out a short video. By the way, if you don't know how to do it, you just highlight the area you want to get rendered. But before that, you wanna apply a video effects to your render called Levels and choose Computer RGB to Studio RGB, and that will take the extra contrast from your rendered file. So highlight it, open the render window, set it to your favorite setting, but if you do it for YouTube, the best setting is Sony MP4 with an AVC video format and a Kabak codec, which is a H.264 codec, and that is what YouTube prefers. That is basically an MP4 file and most players will play it. So I've rendered out a short video just to upload it to YouTube to see the colors. And here we go. There might be a slight difference, but nothing like Windows Media Player. I mean, in Windows Media Player you got that reddish, orangish skin tone, while in the other players, well, I'd say it's a more natural skin tone. So all I can say, my whole issue was in Windows Media Player. Hello guys, thanks for watching. If you find this video helpful, like it, leave me a comment below what's your experience with Vegas and smash that subscribe button as more content coming. See you very soon.